applause for Mario now taking over the lead. Joey Ackwith is just struggling in the first one. He's looking all right in the second one, though, isn't he? He's really fine in this race. It's Wagner, it's home. Right left in third place from France. He's giving to Skubik. 25-29 on track. These guys are looking good. The 16 moved on through. He was in the lead. He's doing the serve. The serve is still there. And the 209 is trying to take him around the outside. That's the Belgium line. As soon as Strax from Belgium. Now the French are on the inside. Strax now taking over. And his name was Michael Kahn. Looking for France. Looking for France. But it's going to be the guy from Holland. Who was scared?